Welcome to the Department of Library Services. In this video, you will learn how to resubmit and download your similarity report on Turnitin. Follow these simple steps to get started. Step 1. From the assignment dashboard page, click the resubmit icon to resubmit your document. Step 2. Remember, you only have 3 attempts to resubmit. Click on confirm to proceed. Step 3. Under Upload Submission tab, choose your file. Step 4. Once you have chosen your file, click on Upload and Review. Step 5. Submit your file by clicking on Submit to Turnitin. Once your file is submitted, you can filter your results by viewing your match overview. View all sources you use for your research. You can also exclude quotes, bibliography and more under Filter and Settings. Step 6. Now you can download your similarity report by clicking the download icon. Step 7. Choose your desired download from current view, digital receipt, or originally submitted file. You can now resubmit and download your similarity report on Turnitin. Good luck with your research.